Good evening. We're going to get started in about two or three more minutes, maybe one more song from the jazz band. I just want to make sure before we start, every freshman stopped at a table outside in the lobby and got their card with their name on it. You'll need that tonight. So if you did not grab your card with your name on it, you want to make sure that you stop out at the table and grab that. Hold on to it, and you will get it. We'll use it in a little bit when we come in. So again, one of our guys in the class of 2027 should have their card with their name on it. That's all you need at this point. And we'll start in a little bit. One more song. Thank you, Mr. Acton.
Good evening. My name is Peter Buderazzi, and I'm the student body president. I would like to welcome all of you to the beginning and your first Calvert Hall ceremony and tradition. As you embark on the adventures of freshman year, a new school, new friends, new challenges, and limitless opportunities, remember that you are now Hall men. You are part of a great tradition that stretches back over 179 years. Our theme, Boundless Brotherhood, encourages you to become a brotherhood that knows no bounds. Truly, 179 years of Hall men have built something very special on our campus. Tonight, you are officially becoming a part of our brotherhood, and we couldn't be happier to welcome you to our community. We begin this evening with some opening remarks from the principal of Calvert Hall, Mr. Stembler.
Hi, well, good evening and welcome. It's my pleasure to welcome you to the beginning. At Calvert Hall, one of the things I think you'll figure out is that traditions is pretty important. And this is really the first of many tradition events for the class of 27. The foundation of a LaSallian education, I think, is a rigorous academic program. And we believe that the learning community that the students have joined will help them think and develop skills which will drive them to be successful, not only at Calvert Hall, in college, and then in life. And we also talk about not only a rigorous academic program, but we talk about the importance that our education extends beyond the classroom in a LaSallian school. And if you look around tonight, the students that are here possess many diverse talents. They're athletes, musicians, artists, leaders, guys who are going to develop in their faith. Our commitment is that we will support and encourage all of our students to work relentlessly to better themselves and the global community that they are a part of. And so we begin a journey. We began a journey several weeks ago. Tonight we kind of officially begin the journey, a journey that will prepare you to be a man of intellect, a man of faith, and a man of integrity. And so on behalf of the more than 16,000 alums, our 111 faculty and our staff, and our entire student body, we welcome you to a great community, and we hope that this will be the beginning of the best 4 years of your life. Welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Stembler. And now to begin the prayer and reflection component of this evening, I would like to introduce Ms. Pikus, the moderator of the freshman class, and several representatives from your class of 2027.
Continuing with Mr. Stembler's theme about the journey, let us begin tonight in the tradition of LaSallian schools around the world and remember that we are always and forever in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Faithful God, we ask you to bless all those gathered here tonight as we mark the beginning of the journey for Calvert Hall's newest family members. We pray that you will watch over the freshman class and guide them as they make their way on this adventure. We pray that you inspire the entire Calvert Hall community during this school year to give life to the promise that brought these young men to the hall. We ask you to be with us and guide us no matter where the journey leads.
Dear God, we thank you for the times along the journey where the path is straight. We thank you for the times when we are sure of the road ahead, when we know there is nothing in our way.
God, be with us when we encounter rocks and roadblocks. Help us to overcome the little obstacles that inevitably find their way onto our paths.
God, help us to make the tough choices. Be with us at every fork in the road. Help us to choose wisely and make decisions that bring honor to our families, ourselves, and the hall. Help us bring glory to you.
God, be with us in the valleys of our journey and in the low of the times when we need comfort and support. Help us to turn our families and to one another. When others turn to us, help us to be ready with support.
God, help us to reach our goals and climb any mountain. May we fully meet the promise of our lives and opportunities you have bestowed upon us. Help us to reach the highest heights where we may give you thanks and praise.
We ask for these things, as we ask for all things, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Tonight we look at the journey that Calvert Hall will be for each of you. Sometimes straight and smooth, sometimes with obstacles and challenges, valleys and hills. One of the things we stressed during your freshman adventure day was the idea that you are never alone here, that we have strength and support in one another. This was certainly true when attempting a human pyramid on the water, climbing a rock wall blindfolded, or pulling the cord on a giant swing. Your new brothers here are not only the people ready to help you on this road, it is also your family and loved ones, those joining us this evening in our prayer. Together, we are all a part of this Calvert Hall community. Let us listen as our communications director of the Student Council Executive Board, Drew Rogalski, reads from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Now the body is not a single part, but many. If a foot should say, because I am not a hand, I do not belong to the body, it does not for this reason belong any less to the body. Or if an ear should say, because I am not an eye, I do not belong to the body, it does not for this reason belong any less to the body. If the whole body were an eye, where would the hearing be? If the whole body were hearing, where would the sense of smell be? But as it is, God's placed the parts, each one of them, in the body as he intended. If they are all one part, where would the body be? But as it is, there are many parts, yet one body. The word of the Lord.
Last Friday, we had Mass together as a student body, and we discussed the importance of gathering in prayer for one another. This evening, we reinforce that belief and gather together in prayer, once again, to ask God to be with us on the journey and to remind ourselves of the greater Calvert Hall community. As we arrived this evening, we gave each family a card with your son's name on it. As parents and family members, you are certainly guides for your sons and are a very important part of the one body St. Paul wrote about. Tonight, using that prayer card, you will have the opportunity, as a family, to pray about the hopes and dreams you have for your sons as he enters the hall. In just a second, take a moment to write down a brief prayer for your son. What are your hopes and goals for him as he begins his Calvert Hall journey? 4 years from now, when you are seated in the Cathedral of Mary Our Queen on graduation day, what do you hope will have happened in your son's life? We will collect these cards a bit later and keep them in the chapel here on campus. We will remember them in Mass and communion service intentions. But before that, take a moment as a family and offer that prayer together. In short, take a moment now to write down a brief prayer for your son, then share that prayer together as a family.
I just met you. Seems like yesterday. You opened up your eyes and I recognized your face. You know that you're the one that we've been waiting for. We're gonna keep you safe. First time I held you in my arms, I knew I'd love you all the way. I tuck you in at night, another day has passed. Every week goes by a little faster than the last. It wasn't so long ago, we walked together and you held my hand. But now you're getting too big to want to, but I hope you'll always understand. I see a world full of magic, full of possibilities. You know as well as anybody how tough this life can be. But you've got so much strength inside you, a strength I pray you'll never need.
Forever now. Okay. one more last minute. Write down some final thoughts now. Everyone, we can bring it back together. Write down your final thoughts. Thank you so much for writing and sharing your prayers. We would ask that your son hang on to your family's prayer card. When instructed, he will bring it forward as he receives his pin. It's always a good idea, boys, to just keep it in a pocket, anywhere. Once all are collected, we will place the cards in the chapel here on campus.
Our reading this evening pointed to the fact that we are many parts, but all one body. As the class of 2027 begins this journey, we begin as many parts, 340 to be exact, but all one body, one family. As we move into the next part of tonight's program, you will see two visible symbols of our community. First, your class pin, the common emblem signaling to all who see it that you are part of this Calvert Hall family. The second symbol is the class puzzle, a demonstration that your class's unique legacy may only be revealed through the talents and contributions of all. In just a minute, we will ask God to bless these pins. Then we will call upon the members of the class of 2027 by homeroom to receive these pins. But first, Charlie Smith, our chief of staff, will read an excerpt from a reflection titled, The Puzzle of Life. This reflection, shared annually during the beginning, communicates an important message about the complexity of our world and how our individual pieces fit into a greater puzzle of life.
A reflection on a puzzle. A friend recently shared a puzzle with me. It had 1,500 pieces. I haven't put a puzzle together since I was a little kid. Isn't it funny how we stop doing certain things when we grow up? Puzzles, coloring, hopscotch, hide-and-go-seek. Things that brought us so much joy as a child, we simply stop doing when we reach a certain age. It's a shame, isn't it? I must admit, I really enjoyed the puzzle. Although very frustrating at times, each time I found a piece that fit, I felt extremely gratified. Have you ever realized how many similarities there are between puzzles and life? In puzzles, each piece plays such an important part in the big picture. In life, it's people and events that play the important parts. As with pieces in a puzzle, each of us is unique, special in our own way. Although we may appear similar, there are no two alike. Ironically, it's our differences that make us fit. As I sat there looking at the pieces in this puzzle, I started thinking about the pieces in my life, my family, friends, events, milestones, and celebrations. Going into my fourth year here at the Hall, I can confidently say that each one of us, like a puzzle piece, plays an important part in the big picture. Each member of this new class, the class of 2027, has a unique position in our community, just as all the members of the class of 2027 are unique. This is what makes us special. We are individuals, yet part of something bigger. We are part of the Calvert Hall family.
I would now like to introduce the president of Calvert Hall, Brother John, who will lead us in prayer over the pins.
Hold on a second. Thank you, Peter. As we began, Peter earlier referred to these pins as a symbol, a sign of your coming into Calvert Hall. We are surrounded in our lives by many different symbols. The most important one of our faith is right next to me here. But tonight you are getting a pin, a pin that brings you into this brotherhood at Calvert Hall. It's been around for 179 years with thousands and thousands of hallmen who have gone before you. At the same time, this is your pin. It's the class of 27 pin. It's different than every other one. So while you are a unique class, you are part of that greater whole. And as you wear this pin, it's not meant just as a piece of metal to put on your lapel. It's a sign of what Calvert Hall is and that you're now part of it and have responsibility as we go forward for continuing that wonderful tradition that we have had for so long. So as we bless these pins, I'm going to extend my hand, and because all of us together really are the blessing tonight, I'd ask all of our parents and families to also extend a hand as I begin this blessing. Let us pray. Blessed are you, Lord God. You have made all things for your glory. Bless these pins and grant that we may use them in your service and for the good of all your people as we represent Calvert Hall. May your Holy Spirit fall upon these pins and most importantly those who will wear them and guide them, bless them, and protect them. And as always, we ask this through Christ our Lord and our brother. Amen.
So now we're into the action portion of the evening. When I call your homeroom, please line up right here on the right side of the stage. As we talked about this morning when we met with the freshmen, the order does not matter. You just need to remember to bring that prayer card with you. So guys, make sure you have that prayer card. As I call your homeroom, we're going to ask you to come down and line up. Then, as I read your name, you're going to cross the stage. You'll get your pin from Brother John and Mr. Stembler, and then you're going to go over to our puzzle board, and you're going to remove one piece of the puzzle. You can keep the piece with you. You can throw it in the trash cans there, and then you return back to your seat. We'll ask that you hold on to that pin. We'll put them all on together at the very end when everybody has their pins, so just hang on to them. Finally, there are 340 names to read. I will read quickly, I promise. But if we would just hold applause, we'll do applause at the end of each homeroom. So at this point, if you are in 5A, let's start with the band, guys. I always do 5A last. We'll start with 5A first. So we'll ask, and they're the biggest group. So 5A is going to line up here. And then 1A, you're going to line up at the break in the wall there. So 5A, and again, order does not matter. Order does not matter. You just need to stay in the same order. Mr. Flannery, there are 49 guys in 5A, so you might want to move, work up the wall there a little bit. Yep. All right, parents, here's the deal. We are 3 weeks in. I'm going to do my best with names. All right, I'm working on them. By graduation, when we get to the cathedral, we'll definitely have it right, okay? But tonight, we'll do our best, I promise. All right, here we go. We'll start with 5A. Josh Ramos. Easton Ochinero. Silas Webb. Donovan Botione. Teague Johns. Luke Grauer. Preston Metal. Miguel Mendez. Kieran Carrillo, Nate Smith, Robbie Heer, James Ruby, Owen Shedwick, Trent Moore, Ben Walter, Sibone, Stephen. Brennan, Taylor. Matthew Lee. Mark Bondim. Xander Daxanis. Rhett Jones. Brian Hogarth. Max Miller. Matthew Valamadam. Ben Virgilio. Luke Weaver. Grant Diamond. Matthew Walsh. Thomas Moore. Caleb Clark. Grady Bichelle. Douglas Collins. Brandon Smith. Brooks Poyer. Jacob Marcello. Colby Kaminsky. Andrew Rebel. Hayden Henninghausen. Christopher Leone. And William Leone. That's 5A. One A is going to move down. One B, if you would go ahead and line up for us. You doing okay? All right, we'll keep rolling. Taj Gregg. Logan Sneed. Daniel Archacki. Jack Resurrection. Isaac Robertucci. Cooper Averno. Bharat Mahanti. Nick Chumley. Aiden Tui. AJ Porterfield. Anthony Williams. Liam Barlow. Victor Gichumba. Patrick Moran. Parker Moran. And Cameron Rosankowski. And that's 1A. One B, you're moving down, and one C, you can line up. All right. So one B. All right, we have one left over from 1A that we forgot, Carter Aiken, my apologies. And then we'll get into 1B. Nico Burgos. Oh, sorry, Burgos. Raphael Kirby. Adam Woods. Anakin Sadler. Ryder Sue. Luke Frazier. Daniel Gehagen. Henry Bupert. Robert McDevitt. Caleb Matissa. Sam Lewandowski. Holden Koepenick. I'll work on it. Henry Soth. Nana Premp. Liam Moody, Robert Miranda, Cade Whiteford, Adam Mulligetta, Cooper Casmiano, and Max Mockney. That's 1B. One D, you're lining up for us. One D. Here we go with one C. Ty Stanley. Nate Takuzi. Is that right? Jack Bennett. Diego Zavala. Josh Baldarosa. Sam Taylor. Kai Watkins. Griffin Fights. Roman Lasick. Benjamin Pelosi. Owen Huber. Brooks Farrow. Paul Buterazzi. Luke Cronin. Ethan Bowers. Jake Wells. Cooper McDonald. Jonah Martin. And Caleb Weiss. That's 1C. There's no 1E, so 1F, you're lining up, please. Don't ask, it's an Excel thing, it's a whole other thing. It screws it, messes everything up. Thinks it's a function, don't worry about it. All right, here we go with 1D. Braden Tirauf. Ethan DiMarino. Austin Zinn. Harley Novak. Wyatt Sutton. Presley McNeil. Tyler Baker. Jackson Rosenthal. Alex Stringer. Parker Mason. John Hirsch. Chase Schudel. Cruz Fleet. Ethan Garner. Andy Robertson. It's 1D. Two more 1Ds from the back. Andrew Hauser and Jaden Wiley. One G, if you would go ahead and line up. 1G, you're lining up. All right, 1F. Austin Prisecki. Emmanuel Okizi. Luke Gant. Bart Schaefer. RJ Galeasso. Josh Christie. Kyle White. James Yingling. Braden Cofiel. Carter Dorsey. Leo Manny. Jackson Sommerfeld. Landon Mikowski. Boris Takov. Johnny Perez. Colby Whitlock. Harrison Jones. And Jason Merkel. And I think that's 1F. 1F. There we go, 1F. Apparently the directions were not clear. Some more stragglers. Luke Fissler from 1F. Isaiah Centeno Adkins from 1F. Is that all of 1F? All right. Week three. We're all right. 1G is here now. Everybody's together, we're sure. 1H, you're lining up in the back, 1H. Here we go, 1G, David Azumba, Grady McGinn, Nathan Watson, Noah Stein, Trey Hoffert, Aaron Pitts, Andrew Savino, Constantine Lilecki, Alex Lose, Cole Kantorski, Will Garland, Damian Henry, Jacob Gamiri, Aiden Heinball, Bryson Hall, Lincoln Sagliani, Dylan Hospelhorn, Jack Nichols. Anybody else? All right, 1G, I think. All right, 1H, all here. 1I, you are lining up behind 1H, please. We doing all right? All right, let's roll. Mac O'Malley, Berkeley Baxo, Ethan Noyes, Sam Dawes, Logan Brooks, Tucker Poltrack, Mason Radaball, Luke Campbell, Zach Oberer Carabello, Gabe Benellis, Joe Dunn, Ian Rohrbaugh, Mark Jansen, Colin Foster, Jack Harper, Paolo Soto, Grant Funderburk, Ethan Kayingo, Dorian Jackson, Paul Katsifanis, Travis Farthing, Kellen Pacha, and that's 1H. One J, you are lining up. Don't worry, we only go through 1Z here, so you're fine. Just kidding, just to M, just to M. No jokes with the group in the front. I got it, all right. All right, we're doing fine. 1I, here we go. Deacon Riley. Ian Veerhog. Preston Doe. Noah Bonner. Isaac Schaefer. Dalton DePriest, Kalen George, Brian Petrino, Chase Shimoleski, Sebastian McCauley, Shane Scott, Evan Weisenborn, Logan Snyder, Michael Maddox, Tyler Wiggins, Victor Wilson, Dawson Moore, and J.D. Hughes, and that's 1I. One K, you were lining up, 1K. One J, here we go. Declan Butler, Austin Gerding, Briggs O'Connell, Lucas Wilson, Noah Bauer, Evan Burdan, Frank Deems, Samson Sackless, Jack Zeller, Robert Faby, Jason Murray, Nolan Early, Lucas Brumel, Jake Lindsay, Landon Harmon, Eric Petrino, Ben Filipiak, Harry Kogwamba, Michael Robinson, and Drew Dixon, and that's 1J. 1L, you're lining up. All right, 1K is here, 1L is lining up. All right, 1K, Gabe Smith. Tyan Davis. Theo Neuberger. Dieter Butler. Zach Dengler. Drew Brown. Jack Narsavage. Colin Hebler, Gavin Hupfer, Marco Manna, Evan Leach, Connor Vuscioni, CJ Jones, Brendan Saville, Connor Jarrell, Valerio Astori, Dominic Atwood, and Joe Dahl. That's 1K. All right, this is 1L, and 1M is our last homeroom. So 1M, you're lining up. You're also lining up if you missed your homeroom and we're just hanging out. We'll take anybody else. Class of 2027. All right, 1L, here we go. Harrison Snyder. Cody Lehman. James Neff. Ben Kim. Reardon Ames. Grayson Bowman, Nate D'Alessandro, Finn Hines, Paul Murphy, Damiri Cromwell, Braden Rivera, Ryan Wheeler, CJ Savin, Dalid Chavez, Nathan Sloan, Caden Omoperiola, Luke McAvenue, Elias Campbell, and Cameron Wood, and that's 1L. All right, here we go with 1M. Dimitri Clark. Alton Seitz. Pablo Castro. Gregory Wilmot. Jackson Lynch. Quinn Hardy. Nicholas D'Alessandro. Grant Jackson, Connor Murray, Mason Burgoon, Jake Clark, Jack Faherty, Alejandro Rodriguez, William Dooley, Kai Johns, Taylor Hoke, We're going to save the last five. I like to build suspense as the puzzle board empties. There's five more boys. All right, Bowen Myers, Will McLean, Sebastian Woods, Michael Nabufe, and there's one more on the stairs, boys. They're doing a lot of math over there. It's a whole thing. And finally, Danny Del Rosario. It's the picture we put on everything, so you got to get the photo right. Smile, look at the camera, that's nice. A little help, that's nice. Oh, that's nice, there we go. Well, that was a little journey, wasn't it? It's been a bit of a journey for the class of 2027 so far. We put a little slideshow together for you, so you can take a look.
Believe we've come this far and it feels just like getting started. Somehow we're still running like those kids back then. Scrape some knees and falling down, but somehow we keep getting back up. Long as there is wonder, gonna keep running, yeah, we'll keep running. In this moment, it's electric. Can you see it? Can you feel it? This dream inside is still alive today. Yeah, we're on our way. Yes.
As we mentioned in the invitation letter, Calvert Hall is a community rooted in tradition. You are now a part of that tradition because you have received your class pins, and we hope you will find a place on your shirt or sport coat for it. Later in your journey, as seniors, you will receive a pin of St. John Baptiste de La Salle to represent the LaSallian values taught to you at Calvert Hall. It will join this pin, the symbol of your membership into the Calvert Hall family. Now, I ask the class of 2027 to stand with a parent, relative, or guardian to place the pin on you. When you have completed this task, please remain standing. We will end in prayer together.
Goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm whole. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I broke. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the real. There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure that climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
Fades out. We can take our seats and end together in prayer for a brief moment. In the name of the Father, and the Son, the Holy Spirit. Almighty and eternal God, we gather to thank you for bringing each member of the class of 2027 to Calvert Hall. We ask for your continued support and guidance for these young men. Give each of them fullness of understanding, unwavering faith, and a firm grasp of your truth. Let them enjoy their time at Calvert Hall and help them to persevere and succeed in all that they do. Journey with them as we know you journey with each of us. We ask this in your name, amen. St. John Baptist de La Salle, live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
We would now like all of the members of the freshman class to please stand. All of the family members can remain seated. Part of being a hall man is singing our alma mater and knowing our school song. We will have the words on screen, but we ask that the freshmen lead us in singing the alma mater under the direction of Mr. Brian Ecton and the Jazz Orchestra. After the alma mater, we ask the class of 27 to lead us out of the theater and to the dining hall for refreshments. So everybody, all the freshmen, come up on stage. We're going to sing the alma mater.
Grab the program.
Grab your programs. Grab your programs. You're going to sing from those. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for being a part of this Calvert Hall tradition. We'll see you over in the dining hall for refreshments. Have a wonderful evening. That'll lead you out.